Two other games that will be on In the Paint tomorrow, the Banks of the Wabash. Game one is North Vermilion versus Riverton Park. Game two tomorrow at the Banks is Class A, second-ranked Rockville against Turkey Run. The Rocks are the two-time defending champs of the Banks of the Wabash and the heavy favorites coming in again this year, especially after their impressive start to the season. The Rocks went 2-0, winning the Tournament of Champions last week over in Illinois.
Always a great tournament. It's kind of ironic to come out of a game where you played 6'10", 6'9", 6'8", and then go into a game where there's no one over 6'3". It changes the dynamic, but it'll be very exciting.